I keep telling you with the goats. You just set up the camera and just let it video them, and then go through it and edit it down to the funny crap that they do.
Like Bucky and Taz fighting today.
Right.
Bucky and Taz were fighting?
They were like mock fighting. And Taz like fell down at one point, like rolled down the hill.
Like a backwards throw.
You gonna try and knock Grandma's pole in the water? Yeah, her line's in.
Your line is like 30 feet away.
Why?
I've mobilized my line. What? I've mobilized my line. I can't reel it anymore.
What'd you do? Tangle it up again?
Yes.
Hey, stop pulling line off.
I was getting my frog.
It's more important to have a frog than a fishing pole.
This frog costs more than this fishing pole.
Okay, do you want us to just go home, Mom?
That sounds like it.
You know how it is when you're fishing with kids. You wanted Brian to come. Okay, then don't complain.
joking. I don't know what happened to it.
It's up here on the shore, I believe.
Why? What do you need it for?
Okay, you can't use an open reel anymore. This is just too, it's frustrating to me.
Closer.
Okay, then stop doing this to him.
What are you going to do with that big stick?
It's over there, I think.
He's trying to do this.
I'm sorry, I'm frustrated. It's like the fourth time I've done this today. Okay. Dave, will you grab me a cigarette and my lighter? Just cut the line off of here again.
Where's your cigarettes at?
Right in front of where I was sitting.
Nope.
Never mind. I need that for the end of the coil. See if I can untangle it. It's fine now. Thank you.
Huh? Where are you stuck at, Ma?
All tangled up in those bushes.
What?
Killing you.
What'd you say?
His waiters are at the house, but I guess they're in the truck.
It's there, son.
You need to tie it on? I'm going to show you. I'm going to want you to do it after this by yourself, okay?
The things we do.
Why do we smell marshmallows?
Because they're probably cooking marshmallows over at the next.
They smell so good. I'm gonna go ask if I can have one.
You're not.
I might. It would be pretty awkward, but I just might.
On to dry your feet off so you can put your boots back on?
No,
okay, well, why don't you bring your boots up here so somebody don't knock them in the water?
Over your line? Well, yeah, get my boat over your line.
No, she's downstream. You get a bite?
I think it's so part of the
line. Looks as though your worm has shrunk, so I'm guessing so. Make them smell any worse than they already do.
Hey, be nice, girl.
frog up there.
Frog?
Yep.
The frog's
gonna float
down.
Nope. She's gonna float down too.
Mom, these aren't sunglasses. I got splashed with water.
Having to go down the bank and get all the tingles and everything.
I told you.
Now he's got his expensive frog in the tree.
$4.
Why are you all dirty?
Yay! Get it untangled?
No!
Got a problem with her pole, just like remember when you had a problem?
I'm gonna try and skip my frog.
I'm not hearing
no ringing going on down there.
I've had a couple hits on mine, and they're just, I think they're really small and they're barely.
down now, Bri.
It's right there.
Bored?
I'm bored in the house and I'm in a house bored. I'm bored in the house and I'm cup strike
got permanent kinks in it from being on the other thing. I know, we put the camera on to catch Brian and all his antics.
And you got me?
I think we got you like three different times fighting with your
line.
I told Dave, I said, just record. I said,
it'll make it more entertaining.
It'll make it more entertaining, you know. You got, here you got Grandma fighting with her line, and then you got the 12-year-old fighting with his line.
Fighting
and they're getting lines crossed.
Women, I am not 12!
You'll be 12 in a month.
I'm 1,000 years old.
Are you 1,000?
I'm older than the dinosaurs. I'm older than the Deanoranosaurus rexes. Things that go brontosaurus.
Anyways, I've got Dave on video going out and getting your line out of the.
How would it fit?
I said, I'm sorry, but you know.
This is better.
I wouldn't want to watch hours upon hours of sturgeon. But it's entertaining when it's not happening to you, when it's happened to somebody else.
Yeah, you're
like,
gonna drift into me.
Oh, sorry.
I thought I was the only one that had a heyday when I was out fishing with my kids. And